Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to change your Netflix language from English to any other regional language or back to English. So nowadays lots of people are using this Netflix platform on their smart devices like their smart TV or Android mobile, and they provide high quality contents with subtitle also. But sometimes this Netflix language is default set to unknown regional language. So at that time, people are confusing how to change it. So to avoid this kind of problems, now I have the one solution to change the language settings. So just follow me, friends. So first of all, open your Netflix official website and then complete your login or sign up processes. So now in this homepage section, you can press that profile icon and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner. And then go to account settings. So it shows my entire Netflix account information. But you can scroll down. So finally I locate the language settings and it is placed under the my profile section. So it shows lots of languages. So here you can select your regional language and then click to save all the changes. So next, if I mistakenly changed my language to any other one, then how to reset it? For example, if I select the Portuguese language, then how to reset it? So same way, you can press that profile icon and then select third option, and this is called as account settings. So here you can scroll down and then go to bottom. So now in this section, you can press that same third option, and this is called as language settings, and then you can easily set up your regional language. So finally this trick works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily change your Netflix language by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.